everyone, I'm your host Sharmila and welcome back to our channel Sharmila's Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make kunafa without an oven. So kunafa is a delectable Arabic layer dessert where cream filled katai fee soaked in rose sugar syrup. But today I'm going to show you easy method. I'm going to use thin vermicelli instead of katai fee because vermicelli is easy to get in the local market. So let's get started. First, we shall start with preparing sugar syrup. So for that, in a saucepan, add 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. Stir well. Boil it until it becomes sticky and comes to syrup consistency. Also add in lemon juice and rose water. Lemon juice prevents crystallizing the sugar and rose water brings aroma. See, the sugar syrup is bubbling nicely. It should have a two-string consistency. So it's done. Remove from the heat. Now let's make the milk custard, which will be the filling of our kunafa. Here I have about 1/2 liter of milk. Before heating the milk, here in a bowl I have 2 tablespoons corn flour, and I'm gonna add little bit of water to make a slurry consistency. Now whisk it vigorously. Make sure there are no lumps. Now add in corn flour slurry in the milk. Now start heating it. Keep the flame medium to low and whisk it vigorously. Otherwise it can form lumps. So with patience we have to stir it about 5 minutes. Also add rose water. So after 5 minutes you will able to see the custard thickens up. Stir well. Now remove from the heat and allow the milk custard to cool completely. Better you cover and refrigerate it for 1/2 hour. Now let's prepare the kunafa crust. Break the strands of vermicelli with hands. Add melted butter and mix well with hands to coat the vermicelli really well and try to break into small pieces. It should be full of butter. You can also make kunafa dough at home, but it takes little more time. As you noticed, I left little butter in this cup. I'm gonna add about 1/2 teaspoon yellow food color. Mix well and keep this yellow butter aside. Before assembling the whole thing, make sure that milk custard is out of the refrigerator and always cover the custard, else the thick layer will form on the top. Take the baking pan or tart pan like this. You can take any heat proof pan like this. Now grease with yellow butter. Add 1/2 of the kunafa pastry to the bottom and press well into even layer. Pour the milk custard and spread evenly. Now sprinkle shredded mozzarella cheese above the custard. As a topping, you can add some pistachio flakes, but it's optional. Next, add the 1/2 of the kunafa pastry on the top and press down gently with the help of a masher. Now I'm gonna bake it on the gas stove. So for that, in a pan or kadai, add an even layer of salt. I repeated the leftover salt that I used to bake cakes and cookies earlier, and also place a stand on it. Now put on low heat for 10 minutes and don't forget to close the lid. After 10 minutes, put the kunafa pan in the pan. Now bake it for 15 minutes on low heat. After 15 minutes, one side will be done. So flip the kunafa on another plate safely without breaking it, and bake again for another 15 minutes on low flame until it is really nice and crispy.
So if you want to bake kunafa in oven, then set the temperature for 180 degrees centigrade for 30 to 40 minutes until it turns out golden brown and crisp.
So once it is done, put the kunafa back in the baking pan, because now we will soak the kunafa in sugar syrup. So for that we need a closed pan, right? Pour in sugar syrup and spread it all over the kunafa. Now let it soak for at least 2 hours, but it's better to soak overnight.
Decorate the kunafa with pistachio Before serving, warm up the kunafa so that the cheese melts. I cut a slice of it and let me show you. Wow! Don't forget to enjoy the cheese pooling. So our kunafa is ready to be served.
So guys, how did you like this video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Wear a mask when you go out. Wash your hands with soap and sanitizer. Maintain social distancing and stay at home. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.